Cheyenne Laval from Canadian Blood Services is here today telling us about Sirens for Life, a blood challenge that is now underway. So thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
So tell us the name Sirens for Life. What does that mean?
Well, Sirens for Life actually started 10 years ago as a friendly challenge between Calgary and Edmonton Emergency Services, fire, police, and EMS. And it was a way for us to actually help pick up some donations after a slower holiday season in December.
Mm-hmm. So it used to just be the rescue personnel, like you mentioned, but now everybody can take part.
Absolutely. It's actually a great way to say thank you and pay tribute to the people in the emergency services. They actually see the need for blood every day while they're on the job, and this is our way to give thanks and to help make sure that we have a consistent supply.
And what better way than a rivalry?
Yes,
Edmonton,
a little battle of Alberta.
Yeah, so right now, we're in the lead.
Yes, as of this morning, we actually were trailing Calgary, but as of this morning, Edmonton has 3,175 donations today, and Calgary has 3,129.
Okay, so we're not that much
ahead. No, we aren't that far ahead. This is actually the 10th year. Mm-hmm. It started in 2003. Edmonton has won 5 times, and Calgary has actually won 4 times. And Calgary is currently the reigning champion, so we really need to bring back the battle of Alberta and home to the city of champions.
For sure. If they only have 4 losses, they're going to be looking to move ahead.
Absolutely they are.
Okay, so how can people donate? Just regular people. Is it best to make an appointment, or what do you suggest?
You can actually call 1-888 to donate, or you can go online to blood.ca to make an appointment. Our center is actually located right beside the University Hospital. And if you even go onto our website, it'll show you all the mobile clinics that we have within the city to find a spot that's best for you.
Mm-hmm. So you'd mentioned about, you know, the emergency personnel who see the need for blood every day. What is that need? How many people can benefit from, you know, from say one unit, and where does it all go?
Well, just so everyone knows, when you make one whole blood donation, you're actually saving 3 lives. So you're kind of your own little superhero as well. The need for blood is ongoing, and every 60 seconds, somebody in Canada will need blood. So the great thing is when you come in, people that are undergoing cancer treatments, people that have been in a severe trauma accident that EMS, police, and fire are going to help with, they will be receiving blood. There are babies, people with bloodborne diseases, and just regular general surgeries.
Mm-hmm. So we have just a few more weeks now. When does this all wrap up?
This actually wraps up Saturday, February 4th. So our goal is 7,000 donations over the period, and I definitely think that Edmonton should roll up their sleeve and help us save some more lives.
And how big a difference does it make? Because you mentioned this is a slow time now.
The need for blood is definitely ongoing. Whole blood donations, you can actually donate every 56 days. And so we consistently need people to come in and to donate. And if it's, you know, it patients' lives will depend on this. So it's very important.
Okay. So as you mentioned, the best way to do that is to book an appointment. You can phone the number or go online and you can find that website through our website and then just click on news links. So thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you very much.
Good luck. Go Edmonton.